हाँ हाँ बैकग्राउंड काफी खाली लग रहा है but that's because everything that was in my room is in front of me to show you. Hello everyone and welcome to episode 2 of our room series which is a room decor haul. In this episode I'll be showing you every small thing to every big thing that I bought for this room and tell you where I bought it from and for how much. First things first, the bed. Now even though I didn't have like a bed structure, that did not stop me from having a cute AF bed. I wanted to make it super cozy which is why I ordered like 9 pillow covers from Shein and they were ultra cheap. I got pillow covers from every type, like from the Frida Kahlo ones, the motivational ones which said girl power. This for some reason reminds me of Powerpuff Girls because of like the 3D multicolored print. I got a bunch of different designs as well, some geometric ones, a world map one, one which says she's the boss, and they're all different textures, like some are jute, some are like soft microfiber ones. This added to a lot of different textures and it gave an amazing look to the room. Now coming to the actual bed, I got this duvet cover with a bed sheet and a pillow cover, and inside this duvet cover I filled like two duvets because this is so huge, I had to fill two of them and then I just cover my bed with it. So I actually sleep on my duvet because it's very hot over here to sleep under a duvet and it looks very luxurious, like it looks very soft dekhne se hi and sleeping mein toh hai ultra comfortable. So I bought two different duvet covers from Shein, and one is a white and black polka dot one and one is a lettering one which is on my bed right now. That's all for my bed. Moving on to the big things that I bought for the room. The first thing was this ladder which I ordered from Home Center. Now originally this was for around 7,500 rupees if I'm not wrong, but there was some discount on it already which made it cost around 4,500 for me. But this is going to arrive after 30 long days and I, being a very impatient shopper, I was still exploring the malls for the other rooms when I found this huge bottle shaped shelf which had like wooden shelves. So this was quoted to me for around 7,000, but I bargained it down to around 4,800 rupees. Then I bought two plant pots and two plants from Westside. The bigger plant pot is golden in color and the smaller one is copper slash bronzy in color. Next, I have four circular shelves on the very top beam of my room and those I got from Myntra. Now these four shelves cost me just rupees 700 rupees approximately, so that was a very very good bargain. Apart from that, that one quirky piece which I was telling you in the last video, that was actually this bicycle which I got from Amazon. I'm not going to show the real life picture because I've actually done some changes to it which you will see in the future episodes. Don't worry, everything that I bought online will be linked down below so that in case you want to buy something, you can definitely check those links out. Now coming to the bigger structure in my balcony, I only put one diamond shelf which I saw in Mia Maples ka video. This is my shelf and this is Mia's shelf. Like how similar are they? This shelf I got just for rupees 2000 from the same exhibition and I love it. Now the big thing in the bathroom are these three cubicle shelves. Now these were actually bought by my interior designer, so I don't know where he got it from, for how much he got them, but I'll definitely leave similar things down below in the description box. Now we come on to my favorite part, which was the small nitbits which in my opinion add the real character to a room. The very first item I actually picked up was from Home Center in SGC Mall, Navi Mumbai, and that was this cactus which literally looks cute in any corner that I place it in. I wish I can find more pieces like these. If you know anywhere, let me know in the comment section. This piece was originally for around $7.99 but I got this only for $3.99 because there was some 50% off. Then I picked up cement fruits, like I have this cement ka apple and I have this cement ka pear. Both of these things are from Westside. Westside Home has been a reason why my bank account balance is so low because there are so many things I end up loving there. This apple was for $3.99 and this pear was also for $3.99. They're very very heavy duty. Then I bought two plants from Pure Living which is a store in Infinity Mall in Malad. And there are no price tags on this, but I think this one was around $3.99 and this one was around $4.99 or $5.49, I'm not very sure. But yeah, I bought these two plants from there. Then I bought the tiniest fake succulents and these ones were just for 99 rupees each from Florida. It's a local store near Borivali station. I think most of my fake plants are from there because their variety was very very huge and they were pretty affordable even without any sales or discounts. So I bought like four of these in total and you'll get to see them in the room tour. Then I bought this mini light box from Shein. This I actually bought well in advance when I was at the old home only. The batteries are very low right now which is why itna kam light hai. But yeah, this was only for 600 rupees which is very good for like a light box and that too a pink and white combination. So that was a steal. But do remember ki iska size kafi chota hai compared to a regular light box. Another interesting piece I got from Florida again is this faux fireplace. Are you ready for it? 3, 2, 1, Ta-da! It looks very, very realistic. Like, I can't wait to place it behind me in the videos. And just don't be afraid when you see it. It's not real fire. It's faux fire. You can't touch it. You're not gonna get burnt. This does not heat up. But I thought this is a very cool and quirky piece, especially to have like a night lamp next to me. It gives a very cozy feeling. This one was only for 999 rupees. And this works on batteries or a cable, whatever you prefer. I also got these doormats from Shein. The first one is this geometric print wala. And another one says, Boss Lady. And this one I've kept outside my room. Every time I enter, it implies like only boss ladies can enter, which feels good. The next thing I have for you is a set of 15 photo frames, the plain white photo frames. And this I got from Amazon, and 15 frames were only for 1500, which implies I got each frame only for 100 rupees. A couple disclaimers ki ye kaach ke frames nahi hai, iske upar plastic hai, and wo plastic bahut zyada glossy hai, to koi bhi light na bahut reflect karta hai. I actually taken the front plastic off, but 100 rupees ke liye getting like this whole white structure was worth it, definitely. Then I bought 3 lanterns in all. One is in mom and dad's room, so that you'll get to see when we do their room reveal. But two I've kept in my room. The first one reminds me of London mein jo photo booths hota hai, photo booths mein, phone booths hota hai unka, because the structure and the color is very much like that. You can actually open it from the bottom and place a candle inside. I am definitely going to place a fake candle inside, because I don't want to risk putting a real candle in. And the other one is a different shape and a different color. It's a teal green color and it's a square. So this one looks more like a real kandil, a lantern. These were super affordable. The MRP was just 199 rupees each, plus there was a buy 2 get 1 free. So I got 3 of these lanterns just for 400. The next thing I got is this plant pot from the same exhibition where I got everything else from. Now this has eyelashes and the mouth, which is a very famous print, especially for cushion covers. Talking about bouquets and flowers, I got this ready-made one from Florida, and this was just for 299 with the pot and the flower arrangement in itself. Oh, next I got these bird cages from the exhibition. Now when my dad saw them, dad is like, "Hum birds nahi palne wale." And I'm like, "No, dad, hum nahi palne wale." But that's how realistic they look. These are plain white bird cages. They have been in trend for years now, so I don't need to explain it to you what they are. But inside those, I've put like hanging flowers. Again, those flowers are from Florida. They were for approximately 350 each. I have many more fake flowers, like this bunch of tiny sunflowers. This one was only for 149 rupees, but the others are already propped up, so those you'll get to see in the room tour. And lastly, I have this whole set of a dustbin and a toilet brush and a toothbrush holder. This was also from Home Center, but this one I got online. So I saw this whole range with a similar design for 70% off. So the first thing I ordered was this toilet brush holder. Now I don't know ki iske sath toilet brush bhi aata hai. To jab aaya tab maine brush mummy ko de diya, like mere taraf se aapko naye ghar ki gift. And maine khud ke liye rakh liya, because I use this tiny little thing as a bathroom dustbin. Now in my bathroom I just put my used makeup wipes, and uske liye itna size was perfect. तो इसका MRP था 1199, but after discount this was for around 350 rupees with the brush, and the brush is amazing quality too. And similar to this we have our toothbrush holder. कितना सेम लगता है ना? इसके अंदर already 4 circles है where we can put our toiletries. So I put my toothpaste in here. Toothpaste पूरा नहीं जाता है, तो मुझे उसको उल्टा रखना पड़ता है ताकि ढक्कन तो अटक जाए इसमें. I also picked up this big version of the same dustbin for my actual room. It echoes if I talk from this. Iska price tha 2599, so after discount is 750 ka pada. Not the cheapest, but very very heavy duty. And at the moment, from everything that I've shopped, the last item to share with you are these cute 4 pillow covers, 4 pillow covers, which I got from Amazon for an unbelievable price. We got 5 colors: bright orange, we have a bright pink one, bright red, very very nice blue, and a simple peach color. इसका भी लिंक नीचे डेफिनेटली होगा. तो दीज आर ऑल द थिंग्स दैट आई शॉप फॉर सो फार. इफ यू एंजॉयड वॉचिंग दिस रूम डेकोर हॉल, देन दैट मेक्स मी वेरी वेरी हैप्पी, एंड आई विल सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो दिस सैटरडे. अंटिल देन, गुड बाय.